and she is the founder of 1,000 Cranes for Alaska Suicide Prevention Project, thus the crane. And that's now being developed into a one-woman show to premiere at Out North in August. And immediately following, she's moving to Argonne to herd sheep and raise chickens, which I think we all can agree is shouldn't happen. So, I don't. Sheep are in Montana, and chickens you can get anywhere. So she should just stay in Alaska. But if you will, please, welcome to the stage the future president of the Sheep Herders of America, Leslie Rohr!
If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks, I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey or remember my name, and it's probably 'cause you think you're cooler than me. Just to hide your face, and you wear